Our relationship with the European Union is extremely important, and it has always been a priority for Georgia. The Eastern Partnership comes as an opportunity for us. We started out as not even being neighbors for the European Union, and now we're associated partners. There's been a long road that Georgia has passed.
European Union's Eastern Partnership policy is one of the most successful foreign policy initiatives of the European Union. At the same time, we cannot be, you know, satisfied with what we managed to achieve, and we have to move forward.
We have to set some long-term goals. We have to define some milestones that could be a driving force for those countries. For instance, I think we should offer them participation in the EU's energy union. They could also join the digital single market. And I also think we should look into the feasibility of those countries joining a customs union with the European Union. We know from experience how important it is to have such long-term goals as a driving force for reforms and renewal of their societies.
We are aimed at becoming a part of EU single market. Therefore, for us, further integration, further EU integration is the part of the national agenda. And for us, it's very important to receive the recognition of this ambitious aim and also to see that EU is also looking at this ambitious goal and ambitious aim in rather realistic terms.
It's very important to work on all these 20 deliverables, which are kind of very concrete projects or possibilities to extend and to deepen our cooperation in different sectorial areas. Here I'm referring to TNT, transport, like energy interconnections, also different opportunities for youth, like Erasmus Plus opportunities and youth packages. They are very important, and as it was discussed, 2020 is by, like, it's tomorrow. It's very important, like, to work now in order to have all these deliverables. It's very important also to agree and to have this joint vision on very practical elements that will plant the seed of irreversibility and also working together with the European Union.
A lot has been delivered so far already, and the work plan until 2020 is demanding a lot of more investments on all sides. And the work on this has to be now the key priority. Why? Firstly, it's the credibility of the partners in the EU, but also the Eastern partners, plus the citizens are expecting it from us. And that is one of the key messages which came also from the Eastern Partnership Summit. We have to make it much clearer to the citizens in the EU, but also in the Eastern Partnership countries, what is in it for them.
These reforms that we are doing, that are part of association obligations, they're not imposed by the European Union. They are local demand for it. And that's why it works. That's why Georgia is a successful reformer, because it's a combination of incentives from the European Union, but also local expectations.